Today we are at Village Pantry here in Coffs Harbour, and Jimmy and I are going to make coffee together on a machine. You may have seen Jimmy's video pumping out solo coffee in a busy espresso bar. How was it, Jimmy?
It was good. It wasn't that busy, as everyone's told me in the comments, but that's all right.
Yeah, 7 minute wait time, Jimmy.
Yeah, it's good fun, and yeah, lots of people learned a few things from that video, so
definitely.
What else are we going to learn today?
Yeah, so look, hopefully this it'll get a bit of a rush coming down. We want to see, the workflow, how we can work together, how one of us can do shots. I'll go on shots, Jimmy can do milk.
Yep.
And just see how I can prepare and keep the flow going of the cups for Jimmy to do the milk. And I'm sure we're going to get a chance where Jimmy will be passing back to the barista doing shots to do some milk as well.
Yeah.
To keep that flow going, you're going to see hopefully not a huge number of cups building up. We want to really maintain that speed.
Yeah.
And definitely, yeah, just the momentum and the workflow that we have working behind machines.
Maintaining that quality, keeping the speed up, keeping an eye on the transcript below. More. Put our thoughts in there and follow along.
Yeah, and look, I'm sure we're going to have a couple of moments where we don't quite know what cup or sauce or something that might stumble us, but we're going to hopefully get one to two minute coffees.
Yeah, pump them out.
Yeah, hopefully. We won't get it long out there.
What, so. Not 7 minutes?
No 7 minutes.
No 7 minute coffees.
That's
all
not
right.
Cool.
All right, guys.
All right, let's go and get into it, Jimmy.
Cheers.
Champion.
Oh, bring it to you guys.
Back under pressure.
That's gonna be great.
Alright.
Alright. Do you want to run this? Nah,
it's not running.
Latte, extra soy
latte. Thanks.
Oh, I just slipped on the floor.
Yeah, I know.
It's going on.
No?
Yeah.
It's a good
left. Just stick out of that thing.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Jess.
How you are, mate?
Good, man. Yourself?
Good, man. I've got a coffee to collect for Dylan, whenever yep. you've got a sec.
What was the name, I'm sorry?
Dylan.
Dylan, yes. Yeah, I'll order that one, too.
Legend. Thanks, buddy.
Good.
Cheers.
Yeah.
away. Matt.
Thanks,
skim lattes. One black for Jess.
Thank you.
I'll just get you a sleeve for that. It's quite
cool. Get extra hot? No, she has. Oh, wow. Like a crazy person.
Thank you.
coffee up.
There you have it. There's just about 30 minutes in a busy espresso bar, and Jimmy, I reckon we did pretty well.
Yeah, we did all right, except for the milk jug.
Hey, look,
you're knocking over a whole milk jug. That happens to the best of us.
That's so. It. You've just got to have that moment, regroup, just get it fixed, and just keep chugging along because yeah, you know it's there's no point spilling. What was it? Worrying about ever spilled milk, mate. That's it.
I can only laugh.
That's it. Well done, Jimmy. It was a pleasure spending time behind the chair.
Yeah, it's always fun.
Cool. Thanks very much for watching, guys. Hope that helps you. Yeah, just see what it's like behind a busy bar. Hopefully, you get a couple of tips out of it. And yeah, we'll catch you next time when we put up our latest video.
Make sure you do subscribe, like, and hit the bell icon. All those things. Cheers, guys.
Cheers.